decided to try to give her a chance to use these skills, actually it was a little bit to help us out, and put her to work at the school carnival, at the Night of Nations, and in various other activities to showcase her skills. She has been one of the most accepting students of others that I've ever met. Not only does she accept everyone, she appreciates their qualities and sees things in people that I don't always see. She thinks that one of the biggest things she's developed with us is her determination, because there's a certain family member that apparently has lectured her over the years about how important a diploma is and that she shouldn't settle for a GED. And I just wanted her to know that I never guessed she would settle for a GED, because that's just not Taylor. She plans to work as a CNA for a while in order to help pay her way through art school. And when asked how she felt about graduating, this is all capital letters, fan-freaking-tastic. Kelsey Guzman.